Berry. Jim Hopkins can't get the shot through. It'll be recovered by McDavid. Got it to Drysdale. Jim Hopkins gets the Hyman. Scores. Stops it home. It's a three-point night for Hyman. And a 3-2 Oiler lead.
They have to try and slow it down. Watch a puck movement by the Oilers, and that was a shot that Nugent Hopkins tried to put on net, I believe. A beautiful pass by Dreisaitl, and it hit the Flames defenseman's stick.
Hard to tell there, so it might be a Nugent Hopkins goal. The Oilers won't care. They have a 3-2 lead on a power play marker. Three straight to Gaudreau with an answer, and it's tied again.
I'd say that's a quick response. Here's Lindholm. He's just going to put the puck in behind the net. Watch. Shoot around by Shillington to Johnny Gaudreau. The key is watch where Johnny goes.
Lindholm, he's third and foul. Working with 13.
He scored, of course, the game 7 goal of bend-off elimination in round 1. A big goal here. They get another. And Calgary's back on top with Cali Yarncroke's first ever.
Goal. 17 regular season games without a goal, and the first 11 in these playoffs. And watch this work by Yarncroke along the wall. Gets a puck back to Zadorov.
And Leon Draisaitl will stride up down for it. The Oilers to the line. Hyman stays onside. Draisaitl swings wide, kicks it back to Duncan Keith. Back to Draisaitl, calling for it, Bouchard scores! Are you watching this?
Momentum changes, and what's happening? Draisaitl weaves his way into the offensive zone, gets it back to Keith now. Instead of shooting, throws it back to Draisaitl, and then a perfect one-time pass to Bouchard. With traffic, and there's that dynamite shot that Bouchard, oh, it hits the skate of the Calgary Flames forward, and I believe it's Mangiapane's skate right there. It clips it, and then